Good morning, fellow Nigerians. Good morning, my brothers. Good morning, my sisters. Good morning, fathers and mothers out there. I bring a greeting of peace to you all who are both peace lovers and peace haters. I have come this morning to make an appeal. This an appeal is to all those who are already involved in this destructive and terrorism cultism. All you who are in these secret courts, there is nothing funny about it. There is nothing groovy about it. There is nothing famous about it. It's destructive, wastage of lives, mortgage of peace. You don't have your peace anymore because someone else lured you to join an association. An association whereby when you join, you are no longer safe. Your families, they are no longer safe. An association where you join and your freedom is now mortgaged. Someone else now regulates your rights. Something happens somewhere, you will be called to come and fight. It's not your fault that you joined. But there is a way out. And what is this way out? Think. If you can think well, you can act well. It is not about you. It is about your full generation. Look at the killings in AAU recently, whereby graduates were slaughtered, celebrating their graduation and being slaughtered alongside. What about the recent ones going right now in Benin? Look at how a young man on his wedding day from church was murdered on his wedding day. His wife is being tagged bad head from marriage altar to becoming a widow. Why don't us think a young man going to church along Upper Mission was shot dead? The other day, a dead person was found in New Benin. Just yesterday, one was killed somewhere around Upper Spomba area, Ugbogbo Street. Somewhere around Mission Road yesterday, two guys were attacked. Last week, look at the records. Now we have lost count. The police cannot do it alone. That is why we are calling on you to please down these two. Look at the events that played out in Germany sometime this year, around February. The young man got to Germany and was stranded, but his helper was the person he wanted to kill while they were in the AU, in Edo State here. He attempted to kill him. He couldn't. But the same person he attempted to kill was the one who served as his Messiah, who gave him a lift, who gave him a hope, who connected him to where he is today. And today he said if he had killed that man, that means he would have long killed his helper. Please, let's call for peace. And this opportunity to call on parents. Please, don't say your child is too small. These guys are not getting them from secondary schools. Please, when your child is going to school, ensure the modesty of your child. If your child is not sagging, caution the child, discipline the child. When you see your son not using unwanted language, forbidden languages, languages that should not be heard of, that my guy don't fuck up, he will collect, the other one don't prize. All those are slurs, man, please. When you begin to hear things like that, caution them. The police cannot do it all alone. Never. There is nowhere in the world that the security agents are the ones to tame it. We also have a role to play. Please, parents, when your child comes home with what does not belong to him, when he's leaving, ask questions. When he's leaving the house, your home with a bag, maybe a big bag, also ask questions. What is in your bag? When they return from school, look at them. Many of them are carrying marks inside them that you parents does not know. It is not a good thing that a parent will start burying the children. Occultic activities have sent so many talents. I can tell you that occultic clash has claimed more lives than Boko Haram. Occultic clash have destroyed more properties than the Boko Haram set. Occultic destruction is more irreparable than terrorism. You are my friend listening to me right now. Please, you are already a cultist. Please, it is not too distant for you to turn, make a turn. Please, and please, and please. The Omonoba Nedo, Omonoba Oba Eye Ogidigan II has addressed this issue. So those still engaging in it, it shows gross disrespect for the number one father of the land. Whether you are from Benin, from Auchi, from Esa, Yoruba, Igbo, Shekiri, whatsoever, and you are in Benin and you are still involved in this, your act is a gross disrespect. Don't attract the wrath of the gods. God is above all, but he has empowered persons here on earth to act on sorrows. And that is what our royal father is doing. Don't disrespect that call to down your tool. Please, before I end this video, I want to just cite this little song so we know that peace is priceless. Lord, make us instruments of your peace. Where there's hatred, let your love increase. Lord, make us instruments of your peace. Songs of pride and prejudice shall cease when we are your instruments of peace. Thank you. I love you all. Bye.